competition in Baguio City from 2003 to 2006. Hailed as the best performing band in Baguio City in 2007, and was awarded the Centennial Band of Baguio City in 2009 in the event of the Centennial Celebration. The BCNHS SPA Band represented Baguio City bearing the Panagbenga Festival to the National Aliwan Festival from 2004 to 2009, and has brought pride and numerous awards for the city of Baguio. The sole representative of Northern Luzon to compete in the National Musikahan sa Tagum Festival in Tagum, Davao del Norte, Mindanao in 2011, and won First Runner-Up and Best Conductor Award in the National Symphonic Serenata. With this event, the Sangguniang Panlungsod of Baguio City passed a resolution commending the band's efforts and achievement for their meritorious award worth emulating. Ladies and gentlemen, the Baguio City National High School Special Program in the Arts Band with conductor Carmencita J. Zuniga.